So the basic welding is finished. This is the top tube that will slide into the down tube. I could use it the way it is right now, but I thought let's do a little bit design challenge and have a mechanism to lift the tube. I decided to use one of these to pull it out. But before I can do that, I need to open up the tube. And of course then it's a lot less strength in it and less stable. So before I do that, I just weld 10 millimeter rods here in between and weld these first, then it has more stability, and then open up the slot. I think this one is finished, but I like these. They are last quite a long time. I've been grinding for almost 2 hours on one disc, so I think that's really good. So guys, my machine swing is ready. First machines are moved to the new shop, so work great. The height adjustment works great. I'm really glad that I done that, because there's no way you can lift that by hand. It's too heavy. So happy with the build. If you're building something like this yourself, make sure you're confident enough in your weld, because yeah, it is a lifting device, so stay safe on there. I am confident about this one, but also this design is the structure is pressed and not pulled or with shearing forces, so that's a lot different forces on the welds if you're building it like that. Other than that, it's easy to move, and I did notice the pivoting wheels demand a lot more stiffness in the top, but I don't want to have four fixed wheels, because that would be annoying to move it around. I did realize that when I used it, but if I need to have it stronger, I can always bolt a large structure on there to have the side stiffness, and I can also use straps to pull it down to get it more stiffness sideways. But this structure is not meant to have side loads. So that was it for now, and thanks for watching, and hope to see you next time.